morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our drilling session today. I am the one who's in charge of the drilling team. And already, as you see, we've started. We are doing mud drilling. And we did yesterday to 20 meters. But today, we've started again from the beginning, because we are re-reaming now the hole to 8 inches so that we can install 6-inch PVC casing. And we brought bentonite with us, which is the drilling mat that will assist us to stabilize the hole. The process has just started, and we hope as we go during the day, we become very successful. And I'm very hopeful that now, this time, you're going to get water.
Behind me you can see the drilling continues. It's about 10 minutes past 6 on the second day of our drilling at this point, and we are very happy to announce that we have have come across, we have struck water. We have a lot of water here. They say about 25,000 liters per hour of clean water. So tomorrow we are going to conclude the drilling at this point and probably move to the next point. Tomorrow we are also going to take the water to the lab so that it can be tested and given the assurance that it is safe for drinking for both people and livestock. So today the drilling, we've done 135 meters so far, and it's been very, very successful. There's sufficient quantities of water, but we still want to do 15 more meters so that we can complete our drilling. Thank you so much.